is their moment to go, reminding herself who she needs to be rather than who everyone else wants her to be.
Do you want to be a pirate or something?
I am the one they want to see.
And her opponent, Meechin, Mia, yeah! So Meechin jumping two to the defense of Candice LeRae last week. It all stemmed from the fatal four-way match to qualify for the Elimination Chamber match. Look who was back after 7 months away and dominating.
It was fast, it was furious, it was fabulous. Boom! Jordan's across the eyes to Piper Niven, and Carmella would stack Candice LeRae and earn her way into the Women's Elimination Chamber match this Saturday.
Dare you! You've ruined everything! I can't believe you ruined this for me. I should be going to WrestleMania, not anybody.
You're both very lucky. If either of you get in between me and the Raw Women's Championship again, I will not be so forgiven.
Mia Yim obviously choosing not to heed the last week, because here we are.
What has gotten into Piper Niven?
Good Lord.